Hello?
Why can't I go in here, man?
is 18 hours of gameplay on this thing? Hey, bro, it's short. This is not free advertising, right? Not free.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You.
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Good point, though.
Very well.
Bro, he's gonna open someone's door.
That's him?
Like, hey, what's up, girl? Like, bro, what? What's up, girls? Like, walk into their house.
Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
It's a compass, bro. Like, you're not... Like, bro, that's like when you try to convince someone that this is a gourmet food. Like, gourmet food. Like, what? I got that, cuz. Oh, okay, I pressed the stupid thing. Chaos has arose. Oh, my tokens. I like this. Element, stutter, and
come. A boat cannot be far.
Watch my mouth.
Really, your Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
Ares!
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left.
We can go anywhere your heart desires.
So, which way do we go?
You can go anywhere that your heart desires, as long as your heart.
So, we're going to Derlin's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later.
Hey, bro, it's a puppy, Brett.
No, it's a puppy. This is the same.
Well, the sign of hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
Hey, what's up, cut?
You have an appointment?
An appointment? You wanna talk, bro?
No. Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Hey, little
here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. Two demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and for fucking up my desk!
Oh,
A fine?
What did you do? Leisure.
Okay. Get out of my office.
Man, because we can run it right now, you know. Bro, we can run it right now because if we want to, but...
Like, hey, there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you.
Because we can run right now if we want to, bro. I'm staying strapped because... What part of... Get out of my office! You two up the side. Oh,
hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead. The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain. Ah, here. Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Oh, what?
big gate looks like it leads towards the mountain. It could be a way to the mine. This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven crane, right? Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Galahorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
I would talk.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Gotcha. You can't move that.
Whoa! Is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Okay. I didn't tell you a rat.
Stop.
It's my rebuttal, Cassidy. I don't know. Yeah. That sounds dirty. There you go. There's ports all over.
I know, but it's not long enough. She just called me a brat because I'm not closing the door.
And she went to her iPad down.
It's not even that loud.
I have headphones on. Noise canceling headphones. I can still hear it. Yeah, I'm using all three of them, unfortunately. Yeah. That one is just a charger, it's not plugged in right now.
Get up, brother!
So I can carry it. Even on my hold on. Let me try to get him online. Bit. See if he's here. Yes, sir. Lay down, let it down, let it shrivel up and down. Oh, my mic is here. Sorry, came online. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby, oh, Lord, baby, can't leave. Baby, back with you. Barbecue sauce. Hold on, let me try FaceTime real quick. Time to phone ring. Bro, it sounds so nice. It sounds like it's a round sound, you know, in my headset. This line work. Plug this thing in. Bro, I feel like this room's gonna explode with all these freaking plugs I'm plugging in.
No.
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
See you, Mom. Has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
Yeah, bro. Kill.
The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a net. If you destroy the nest, they might stop coming.
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life.
Oh, say your left.
Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left.
Bro, say left.
We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
Left, right. Like, bro. And they say, oh, it's my left. And they say, all right, you gotta go your left. No, a little to the left. A little to the left.
You
go way too far to the left.
Well,
that
gave you a stone.
My left. Shut up.
Oh, Thiener. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
On your left!
Oh, God!
Tell me where!
Atreus! Look for a brake to stop the train! There should be a leader of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father!
Oh God!
A troll?
You are ready to leave the fight. I didn't even get to fight you, bro. Your head got chopped off, oh, bro. Dang, that sucks.
Really, I can't believe it. Are you serious? Incoming! Right side!
Behind you! Poison!
Jump!
That was crazy. All of it.
You said it, little brother.
Oh, you said
you were
your brother. I'm like,
bro,
what?
Look out!
Oh,
man.
Behind you!
Noise!
Yeah. lady!
The whetstone of the night, Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious
got you! Ah! So
like... You're old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone. Where am I supposed to go? Don't keep walking. Just keep walking. Just keep walking. Walking, 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 walking.
Look out! Look out!
Where? Oh. Oh. This will be tough.
So, point the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You've lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Bro, I was like, what? Oh, it does not matter. It's just a word. It does not matter. Like, it's like a mouth. Like, bro, it's just a word. Like, for real, too. It's just a word. Like, for real, though. It's actually just a word.
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo.
Cargo? What cargo? Oh. Cargo. I don't know. Oh.
Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Oh, well, I knew that, but I'm too sure. Trying to figure out where the water source is. Man, I don't know about that.
Brother, I think freezing it could stop the water.
Oh. I'm stupid. Yeah.
By the sound of it, that's not quite right.
Shut up. I want to freeze the water, right? That's going right through.
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it. Let's head across. Another Nornier chest.
Aye, but no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
Yeah.
Be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
That was close. Try again.
Oh,
come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Oh.
lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought.
Like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Is he gone?
Look out! Get up!
Behind you, Baba!
Ah, yes!
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out!
Right side, brother!
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way.
Bro, you said there's gotta be another way.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Where are they all coming from? I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
I wasn't, I would have lied, bro.
certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
We will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
I felt that way, brother.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little witch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
What good's a shield if you're not going to use it? Watch your leg.
have all the proper resources needed, boy. I have all the proper resources needed, boy.
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
I'm sorry, well, down,
Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Straight flank!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
Oh, no, please! Uh-oh.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Lord's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. At your service. What can I make for you?
I can actually upgrade new stuff, you know?
Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
I will not. Nah, I'm not good, Brett. Thanks for the offer, but I'm good.
By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Be safe!
Sup?
Oh, no, that ain't happening. Bro, it's invisible.
Jump!
There's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Oh,
Jump!
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Oh, I didn't even know I was in here. Now this, I am cleaning up this mess. I am cleaning.
Yeah. Well, so we were looking and we were trying to get over here some other stuff, some other, all these other stuff, and I forgot to get off. We got all the way home.
Well, yeah, that 7-Eleven,
Yeah, everything is here.
I remember those. I need another pair. I know I had a pair. I'm gonna need another one, but I like those a lot. I like the blood one. I like those shoes. Those are my favorite. I love those. I didn't really like the white ones. It got stained too easy.
Small.
Small. Oh, it's full of rock. It's fake. I'll play them. Yeah, possibly my best. Yeah.
Can you get your hand in there?
It's so small.
Nope.
I tell. Why do you still have your headset on?
Oh.
Right.
I know, it's hard to get in at the right angle. Got it.
Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing?
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
You're blocking my game.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Yeah, finally.
Huh. Glad we explored. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding! That overflowing water is burning the crane. Clever. Lift doesn't seem power. I'd wager this water wheel powers the lift. Let's try to get it moving.
Oh, crap.
way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Yeah, doesn't look like we can power the lift from this side.
So I have to go up that.
I got the lift to move.
Perhaps we could ride it up to the broken door.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side.
There in no time.
Thank you. Oh! Oh, on the phone? Okay. What's up, bro? Come at you from. Trim the sides to make it even. Slurping for the first time in over 3 years. What? Oh,
come back. Big head.
Oh, what was that? Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to do this step. So I have to get to the button before it leaves, right? But I have to, but in order to have it there, I have to hit that thing from over there. And I have to swing across to get there. And I can do that so it can stay put and it won't, you know, flow to the field or whatever. It'll go up, but I'm just it's tougher than that, Dad. I can't freeze two things at once. I did that, I can hold it, and I can get in, and I can come back, and it'll work, but I can't. Crap, it's dead. I want to spill. The double glap, glap slurpee. The double glap, glap slurpee. Oh. Double glap glap slurpy. How do I make this look?
Right here.
smart. Ah!
That's his homework. Oh. I did not know. God damn, I'm trying to figure this out.
ASMR.
Alright, we're done.
Okay,
We built this realm with our midget hands. And we pulled the weapon out of our midget spread.
Thank you.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
Alright.
Oh my
god.
Holy crap.
Goodbye.
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up.
That.
You can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
What did happen?
Another wrench! To the left!
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
Here.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Oh, crap. I thought that was a blue...
Right here!
Might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
My God, no, I'm going to... I will...
So... Up there! The path keeps going. We just have to get across. That works!
I do believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
It is a long boat. Wait, hold on, guys. I was about to say.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
Oh. Okay.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that! Get back!
Bro, where is he? Where is he? Oh,
I felt that one, brother.
My shield was up and he did to the black. Sure. I'll do some Mr. Miyagi cranking. Whatever, same thing. Karate, Taekwondo, Muay Thai. All the same. Just different karates. Brazilian karate. Alright.
jiu-jitsu. He isn't wrestling.
Bloody drogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that!
Drogger on the left!
Bloody drogger holes! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!